What is it? Are you all right? I got here as fast as I could.
Am I the sort of guy who always needs to be the center of attention?
What?
But my sister more or less accused me of that, and then she walked out on me.
That's the emergency? I thought something happened to you.
Well, I needed to tell someone you're the person that I thought of.
In the middle of my best friend's wedding?
Oh, that was tonight, wasn't it? You look great.
I told you I had this wedding, but obviously you weren't listening.
No, I was listening.
Don't you know that weddings are sacred? Rushing here to listen to you whine about something your sister said is not what I would call an emergency.
I wouldn't exactly say I was whining.
I've been at your beck and call for the last 5 weeks. The least that you could do is take care of yourself for one lousy night. It's pathetic. You barely know how to program your DVR for your own stupid football games. You wouldn't know what to do day to day without somebody telling you, and I'll bet you don't even know what the inside of a grocery store looks like. Is there anything that you can do for yourself?
Yes.